Police were called to a suspected heroin overdose, arriving at this unit complex to find a 15-year-old boy who had died. The grief of his mother and other family and friends could be heard by residents who live on the street and were walking by.
It's very sad, and to hear the distress as a parent myself, I think it's very distressing that this has happened to a young boy.